She can definitely wear it straight. It'll be more extreme straight because you'll see the sometimes you have to create that. You know, her hair didn't have a whole lot of it. Some thicker, denser hair, you have to do that more. And then you really just kind of look at it. I can see where this curl is going to go this way, this curl is going to go this way. I want to increase that so that that always does that. So I'll just go on the inside of this curl and sort of carve that out. Or right here on this piece, I'll start right on that curve and just take a little bit of it out. And then it sort of separates from each other. But she doesn't really need a whole lot of that.
So you took one little part of the curl and right at the end, you just almost like you kind of layered the end a little bit.
Kind of, yeah. Diagonal. I mean, it looks like if you have all this hair going this way, that's all one strand.
Right.
Then you can cut it like sort of here. And cut all this off.
And it releases the curl.
Yeah, or you can cut it on the inside and you can sort of cut it here and leave all this up here.
And do it on the curve, whether it's that.
So
that
you, because what you want is a piece that sort of like this,
yeah,
instead of with a blunt end. You want it to be pointy and sort of taper. So sometimes you just want to cut your point off a little bit from either side. Usually on the inside of the curl works the best and encourages it even more. But you want. Because people often say that have curly hair that it goes through shock right when it's first cut and doesn't curl right. And really that's because as your hair, even people with straight hair know, that the further you go from a haircut, the more pointy your ends are, right? Because you get a little bit of breakage, a little damage. So they kind of taper at the ends, and that's usually, a little bit of that is a good thing on curly hair. It usually works better. It sort of wraps around a little bit more. Your ends just don't like stop at the end of the curl. Considering everything you